Pretty doggy. That's what you are.
What you're watching is probably the world's first 3D spatial video on YouTube VR, captured by the iPhone 15 Pro Max in the latest iOS 17.2 beta. Thanks to the new Spatialize Fly app on test flight, now you are able to decode Apple's spatial video into 3D left and right side-by-side format. This format then will be able to play back normally in any 3D devices, including the Meta Quest 2 or Meta Quest 3, Laya Loom Pack 2, the Looking Glass, and your old school 3D TV. You can follow my latest tutorial here if you want to upload it on YouTube VR. I will write down the spatial video decoding instructions as well in the description of this video if you want to follow along to create your first 3D spatial video with your iPhone 15 Pro. To get a more comfortable stereo 3D effects and even some six stuff movement, it will involve some Apple AI magic and maybe the LiDAR camera. This will probably be calculated inside the Apple Vision Pro, which is still a mystery. We will continue to do more research and testing on the latest spatial video format. Hopefully in the next video, we can figure out a more robust workflow to pipe the video directly into Meta Quest 3 with stereo adjustment. So don't forget to follow us on YouTube to see more beautiful kimchi's butt in 3D. Give Kimchi Mashiba Niyo a thumb up, comment below and tell us what you think. And I will see you in the next 3D video. Ciao.